Storms, they're a fact of life. When coastal storms like hurricanes and nor'easters make landfall, the rising waters they bring can cause significant flooding and damage to heavily populated parts of the country. Before, during, and after these severe storms, the USGS provides critical information that can help save lives and property. One way it does so is by installing networks of specialized storm tide sensors that measure storm tide and surge. This rapidly moving water is often the greatest threat to people and infrastructure during a coastal storm. The data collected by these sensors is used to fine-tune future storm surge and coastal change forecasts, and sometimes to guide recovery efforts, plan evacuation routes, identify areas hardest hit by storm surge, and improve structure designs to increase public safety. USGS storm tide sensors play an important role in helping coastal communities weather future storms.